What's up, it's your boy Kaitober here at 3 a.m. doing some stuff, doing some virus battle. Back at it again with Mega Man Battle Network 6 Second Screener. Okay, we're gonna do this. We looked up some things and we got every virus. And it turns out we were missing some really important ones, because there was some good shit. So, for instance, Starfish Kadak is actually the best combo ever. Okay, so hear me out. Put Kadak there. Put that guy there. Check this out. Just fucking nothing. Nothing to it. That combo, use it like 5 times. In this. It's like, seriously, like a third or half the battles here. Check this out. Yeah, it turns out Starfish actually the best. Guys? Hello? Okay, well, you fucking lied to me then. Let's try that again. Starfish. What was the first one? Kadak? Yeah. Starfish, Kadak. Yeah. That's supposed to be Starfish and Honey Warmer? That didn't work. Well, it says can do it, but I don't think it is going to do it. What was the thing I had before? I don't know. Fucking nightmare. What? Our Starfish? I'm tired. I mean, yeah, let's just do this one again, I guess. I lost. What the fucking... What did I do before that I won, though? I mean, it was probably Kadak plus something, right? Just wasn't Starfish last time, because, you know, Starfish is weak to that. No, it was probably Kadak plus fucking... Wurmcorn? Actually, yeah, it was Kadak plus Wurmcorn. Yeah, bitch, get at me. Battle 3. Okay, here we are. Puffy. Okay, here we are. Okay. Honey Panel and Puffy. Check this out. Oh my god, wow, this is pretty good. Okay, Starfish and Kadak. Kadak and Starfish, and it's just this combo over and over again forever. It just, over, nothing, there's nothing to it, it's insane. Okay, this one sucks. Okay, Hedie and Armadillo, yeah. This fucker can go anywhere, and then you just kind of put this guy in the front, and you're gone. And the reason this works is because they're actually, breaking type? Yeah. Can y'all, like, attack the right guy, please? Oh my god, wow, this sucks. Don't- Oh my god, I was so weak. Almost drawed. That was terrible. Absolutely terrible. Oh, this is the same thing again, isn't it? Starfish and Middle Row and Honey Bomber. So Starfish Honey Bomber? Right. Starfish. I need armor. Metal bat. And honey bomber down here. Sure, let's try it out, I guess. Oh, jeez. Okay, yeah. Cool. I mean, the thing is, it's not an exact science. You're still relying on AI, which is insane. Well, there's a fighter plane. You know what to do. Is it a Kadok and a starfish? Wow, it is. Check this shit out, dog. It's just insane how fucking easy it is. Can they all have fighter planes? Can just every single fight ever have a fighter plane like this? Oh, look, a fighter plane. I wonder what it is. Could it perhaps be starfish and a honey bomber? Oh, it's supposed to be starfish and honey bomber, not Kadok. Okay, well, I like the Kadok. Fish. Okay, and this is round 8, I guess? Starfish? Oh, wait, no. Starfish, Kadok, yeah. Kadok, starfish. Wow. Battle 10. Okay, another Heady A armadillo kind of situation. Doesn't matter where the Heady goes. I guess I'll put this guy here? Yeah, I guess. It's really just a matter of getting these fuckers in line. Come on. Hey, I wonder if the Heady would, like, actually ever hit anyone. There you go. Did they just line up on each other? Okay. Amazing, well done. To commemorate your great virus busting skill, here's a gift. Folder pack 2. Congratulations. There are other Mr. Progs of different colors. You should try looking for them. Where are they? Ha, you know. It's an area you pass through regularly. Haha. An area we pass through regularly. What could that possibly be? Well, I know. I know exactly what that is. It's fucking central. God, I think I actually looked here earlier for a different virus thing. At some point. I was just like, oh yeah, I remember this place. And I was like, whoops, not here yet. Oh yeah, yeah, it's that thing up there, right? Yeah, this one? Yeah, there he is. Jeez, another fucking gold. Oh, it was the last one yellow, this one's gold? Fire Speller V5. 10 consecutive battles. Hooray. Okay, so check this shit out. This is fucking stupid. So Kadok and Honey Bomber. Kadok doesn't matter what the fuck it does. Actually, you know, Kadok, you go back there. Honey Bomber is right there, check this out. This is fucking dumb. It doesn't fucking matter at all what the Kadok does. All that matters is this Honey Bomber just sitting there just murdering. Oh, I actually could have put the Kadok behind the Honey Bomber, that would have been fine. Actually, that would have been a better idea. Oh, okay, this one's also fun. DP met with Kadok Honey Bomber. Kadok Honey Bomber, that's what it is. That's what it always is. Kadok Honey Bomber, yeah, check this out. It's like, oh no, there's a nightmare, it can only be hurt by doing this. Oh, don't fucking do that. Don't do that. Oh, come on, don't do that. Don't aim for him. Yeah, there you go. He can only be hurt with swords, but, that can be hurt with fucking anything. Battle 3. Honey Bomber with a starfish behind. Starfish. Honey Bomber. Yeah. I'm assuming he means like here or so. Right? Something like that. Jesus. Beautiful. It's very late, I'm very tired. Battle 4. Starfish in upper right corner plus Puffy to cover Kana. Starfish, Puffy. Yeah. This one I heard is iffy. Or may not. Maybe not that terrible. Jesus. Number 5. Heady A plus Starfish in bottom left. So the Starfish really is just the best one because it can paralyze people consistently. Starfish in bottom left? Yeah. Oh yeah, it's basically Starfish versus Heady Bomber. Not what the fuck happens here. Hey, what? We just lost. Well, it's because that fucking... God damn it. Okay, it was Heady Bomber and Kanex. Kanek is up here. Honey Bomber. Honey Bomber? Honey Bomber. Yeah, oh yeah, it was there and there. Check this out. Oh, we just got countered. Kanek Honey Bomber again. He won. Honey Bomber with Starfish behind. God, I'm so tired. I think it's not like that. There we go. Battle 4. This was the other Starfish Puffy. Yeah, no reason not to really speed up through these because I have no control over them. Heady A and Starfish in bottom left. I'm gonna put this Heady A up there just because fucking god. Yeah, there we go. That was much better. Battle 6. What tried and true method do we know for dealing with these fuckers? Battle 7. So here's an interesting one. Here's a really interesting one. Windbox. And Starfish is like 20, jeez. Yeah. So check this shit out. You put the Windbox back there, then you just put the little Starfish before it back. Well, put the Starfish there. But check this shit out. The candle is now just completely fucking useless. And the wind blows that guy back. It's great. And then in Battle 8, Windbox again. Except this time with the Honey Bomber. The Windbox can go fucking wherever, it doesn't matter. The Honey Bomber, it just has to go in a different row. Because check this out. Now it blows all the guy's glasses off. Oh no, now we had the Honey Bomber thing going out here. But his bombs land harmlessly in the other row, and they can't paralyze us. It's very good. It's very good. Battle 9. Starfish in middle back row with Puffy right above. So I've heard that this one is also very silly. 2-second victory, I heard. And that's Blast Man. That's just Blast Man. There's no, like, trick to this. That's fucking Blast Man. You have to beat Blast Man in one turn using AI. Starfish and Honey Bomber. So you two are gonna just be friends. Fucking gosh. God. We did it. We beat Blast Man without using your hands. Using someone else's virus. You save your own hands. Amazing, well done. I lose. You've completed all the matches. Here's your gift. Super Vulcan B. Congratulations. That's it. That's all you get. You're done. You're done with virus battling forever. It was a cool concept. But fuck if that wasn't annoying. I'm very tired. It is 3:15. I'm going... Well, I have shit to do, but I'm gonna do that, so I guess at like 4 a.m. I'm gonna be going to sleep. Next time is the final time, and it's just the BBS roundup. Get ready for it. Peace.